An airstrike in a rebel-held area of northeast Syria kills at least 15 people just before talks began between Turkey and Russia to try and calm the violence. Activists are blaming Russia, which supports the Syrian government, for the airstrike. The attack hit a farm housing displaced families.